I will show you how to not forget anything in your travel. You will always forget to bring some things in the travel. I think most of you has already experienced this, right? Sometimes you forget to bring a tissue paper to the restaurant, and sometimes you forget to bring a document to meet somebody else. So, it's proof that human brains cannot remember everything in every time. So, what do you need? What's the solution? You need a list. Okay? A checklist. So, for travel, what will be inside the checklist? I will just go through, and I won't going to one by one. I just go to something that important. Okay? Let's look at it. Document, your IC, your card, your payment method. If you require other payment method, you can list inside. Your key, make sure you have bring it so you can enter your home. After travel, your passport, and make sure you have checked for the expired date. Make sure you have a valid passport when you want to go overseas, and a visa if you need, because some of the country need visa. And ticket, hotel ticket, your flight ticket, your bus ticket, and your train ticket, and anything you book, make sure you have. And the last, remember to snap photo. This one is very important. Remember to snap photo and photo stack the important document like IC, passport, or any other important document. If you can photo stack 2 copies, it's great for emergency case. Okay, so we look at the next. Electronic device, your phone, your iPad, your camera, and the last one is the travel adapter. If you don't know travel adapter, the picture in the right is the travel adapter. So where you need this, you can see at the right left side of the picture. In different country, you need a different plug. So this thing can help you. If your personal belonging, make sure you know how many days and prepare enough clothes and your pants, and then your stock, your slipper, swimming suit, umbrella, jacket, sports shoe, hat, towel, toothbrush, toothpaste, shower, toiletry. Here I didn't list all the toiletry because different people may require different toiletry. So make sure you have everything you need. Your tissue paper, your spec, if you need. Some people don't have spec, then don't need to bring this. Sunscreen, sunglass, shower. If you are a man, then you will need this. Hair comb, styling tray. And the last one, emergency things like a plaster. If you injured, you need a plaster. Panadol, emergency kit. This one you can get it from a shopping mall or even online. And mosquito repellent to avoid mosquito. And if you have car sickness, you need this car sickness pill. And the last one is personal important medicine. Like somebody if got heart attack or some other diseases, you will need this. Okay? Last, I have prepared a list for you, and you can edit your list if you want. So I will paste the list. I will paste the link on the comment and pin it at the top. Do you think this presentation helped you? If yes, please share at the comment what you have learned, how this video have already helped you, and if you have any other experience, you can share it in order to help other people. Okay? This is Travel Tips, and we will share you some tips for you to have better experience in your travel. So make sure you like and follow our page so you don't miss any tips, and share it to the friends that need these tips. So thank you for watching.